And we're back here, ladies and gentlemen, to continue this matchup for the UWO Women's Championship, not the SSB. The 2-0. Wonder Woman gets the shoulder up before the Dree. Thank goodness. And once again, Sam is going for the surfboard stretch. He's stretching out the elbows to the upper arm to the shoulders. That's going to take a toll out of Wonder Woman. But Wonder Woman's a fighter. She will think of a way to prevail. Now Summers, those punches are deadly. And Wonder Woman just goes down. Come on, Wonder Woman, you could do this. Looks like Summers is looking for this combination. The big time right hand to the freaking face. And looks like Summers is gonna close this matchup. This is not good for Wonder Woman. Looks like Summers, she's wasting a little bit too much time. She's getting a little bit cocky, if you know what I mean. Yeah, she gets down like that. What's this? Wonder Woman counters the kick. I think Summers was looking for the rollerball. Another preference. What's this? Freaking DDT, despite her head into the mat. It looks like Wonder Woman is going to close this matchup here. She is looking for that Wonder Bomb. What's this? Summers powers out, tries to get some momentum across the ropes, but she gets caught by a back body drop. And once again, Summers, I'm not sure what Summers' game plan is, but it's not working. And once again, a trifecta of back body drops. Not very smart there by the SSB Women's Champion, aka UWO Women's Champion. I can't believe the Super Smash Bros. Changed the belt. How disrespectful. It looks like Wonder Woman's gonna go for the... I thought she was gonna go for the Wonder Bomb, but she has other plans on her mind. And Wonder Woman, what she's going for it. She's going for the Wonder Bomb. Oh, Summers counters it into a DDT. It looks like Summers is going to go for the rollerball here. Picks up Wonder Woman. Throws it to the turnbuckle. But Wonder Woman's not going to take too lightly to that. What is this? Oh, my God. Oh, this shoulder first into the freaking turnbuckle post. But Wonder Woman bounces back. I can't believe this. Wonder Woman is showing a heart of a warrior. I know we have Xena in our league here. Oh, there's another big boot to the face. This is just a battle here, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, the shoves her face into the freaking turnbuckle. Come on, Wonder Woman, just go for the Wonder Bomb, and you have this match won. You'll be the new UWO Women's Champion. Now hard whipping Summers into the freaking turnbuckle. And once again, she's gonna do it again. I can feel it, ladies and gentlemen. Looks like Wonder Woman is gonna close this matchup here. Going for the Wonder Bomb. Oh, nice kick there by Wonder Woman. Summers bounces back once again here. What's this? Oh no, not this way. Come on, ref. No.
2, 3.
Damn it. Summers had the freaking ropes. She had a freaking slutty feet.
Here's your winner
on the freaking second rope.
Champion,
can't believe this.
Stephanie.
Oh my God, what? Let's take a look how this went down. I can't believe the ref didn't see this. I mean, the ref gets in the way of all our matches. And now this. Now he makes a bad call. Man, these days are not looking good for the UWO Women's Division. If this continues, if stuff like this continues, this is just a freaking disgrace. God, I'm gonna get high blood pressure here, ladies and gentlemen. Can we cut out from this? Can't be celebrating this Super Smash Bros. BS. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the SSB Women's Champion retained her title.
Theft Auto San Andreas. Out now on PlayStation 2. Rated M for mature.
A steel cage match? Well, what a bombshell that was. We're gonna have a steel cage match for the UWO World Championship event. A little showdown. This is why we were Jacobs were screaming at the top of your lungs.
On the way to the ring,
but right now, Alabama, we got another round one tournament. It's gonna be Leroy Jenkins versus Fry. This is going to be a very interesting contest between these two individuals. Who's going to move on? Well, I don't know. What are you asking me? Find out in the next part.